A CCTV footage of Arsenal defender Gabriel fighting off masked thieves trying to steal his rupees 45 lakh car from his garage has been released by London's Metropolitan Police. The footage shows one of the attackers lunging at Gabriel with a baseball bat and Gabriel hitting back. The incident happened in August when Gabriel, who was with a friend, was followed home.